didn't have no toasters. And for breakfast, you needed a pair of large men to sit on the toast for an hour.
Awesome. Oh, I forgot to say, they will get a point for any noise you make. So feel free to laugh, chortle, guffaw, or groan as much as you want. All right, continue, players.
Back in my day, we didn't have toasters. And we had no way to electrocute ourselves in bathtubs.
Apples and maple apples and Douglas fir apples.